What type of project and sector are we talking about?
In fact, it affects all sectors of the industry. Asset management is often limited to high-level analysis and financial in nature. However, we are not talking about financial assets, but about physical industrial assets. And when we stay like that at a high level, we are in fact a little far from the floor.